killed a girl who looked exactly like her.
We'll be right back.